think I can... Okay, okay! I can get power to that console!
Not working.
What the hell?
What was that? Show yourself.
We've got company!
Got to try that control panel. This should come in handy. That's where I need to go.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received...
Could this be part of the Lost City?
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend...
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall, I can put it in a hurry. Feel air coming from the other side. We just tried to commit it. No one on the other end of the stack.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged.
there by the arrows. Open fire! Under fire!
This ends here and there!
She's behind the pillar!
Makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. Right, that should work. You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alert.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Hello.
If we see
how did you find this place? What brought you here?
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the family into the catacombs below.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more fire.
I promised to keep them safe. We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them.
Jacob said they'd come. We never recovered from the Soviets. And now this.
Hello. War is coming. We have to prepare. Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get four, maybe five more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I drank the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
The Soviets have everything but one.
We spent two full days combing the old buildings. That's the last of the few. Don't worry. You'll like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there.
Hello there. Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool.
Something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Hello there.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can.
Surrender at once. Resistance.
Get behind the barricade! Move! Move!
Lay down your weapons or you will be
Look
shot!
Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
If you do not cease fire, we will kill you all! You have 30 seconds!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable.
They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
Hold still, Sophia. They'll be to the Acropolis Tower.
You're right. We'll leave Jacob.